Oh, come on.
This is the very worst possible time to be on trial for rape.
I don't know how to explain this thing. I mean, I didn't rape her. I don't know how it happened. I guess I was a little high and I didn't rape her.
We'll get through it. It'll be all right.
I'm so sorry.
You invited Mr. Clark up to your place for a cup of coffee. Isn't that true?
No, that's a lie.
Oh. Then you didn't say, come up for a cup of coffee, it'll sober you up.
No.
While he was raping you, did he hit you?
Yes. He punched me, and then he put his hands around my throat. I thought he was going to kill me.
While he was raping and beating you, did he speak?
Yes.
What were his exact words?
This is just a sample of what you're going to get if you go and tell the police, you bitch. I'll come in here one night and murder you.
Can't you face it? I can see it for the first time. I'm not a writer. I don't bloody well have it.
What about your first novel?
Oh, look, what did it get me? What did it get me? A nice, polite review, like thousands of nice, polite reviews. I can't exchange the review for groceries, can I? Dollars and cents, that's the only measuring stick of a person's worth. Anything else doesn't count. Well, it's over, it's finished. I don't give a shit anymore.
Where are you going?
Out.
Oh, great, Ian. That's just great. Run away. Now, there's something you're real good at. I'm sitting here trying to keep this marriage together, and you're out fucking Margaret Burton. And God knows who else.